up there.
Okay, watch it.
Come on, Adam! Go! Go! Come on, Adam!
grown men. Any takers over there? Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. track.
Thank you.
wait for Martino. Did he give me any laps? Martino didn't. Martino's in the pits.
Oh, what happened?
No, he hit it.
Oh.
Sure about that?
Thank you.
Yeah, takes the lead.
straight. He led early.
Yeah.
And he closes it out in victory lane, the biggest win of his career. The driver of car number 17, we call him Deha. Garrett Hopkinson, move up trackside to check him out with no doubt a happy winner and putting his name in the record books for the Garden State Classic.
Yeah, we're down here with the champion of the Garden State Classic, the Mertens Jewelers, Body Motion, B&R Paving, number 17. He's been close before, but his first ever long distance race, catching his breath. Boardwick Race Engines, Pomeroy is towing in auto repair. I know Bobby Pomeroy.
Hi.
Your winner will be climbing out of the car in a moment.
Come on, T-Hop, get out of the car.
A lot of belts and hoses and wires. Head and neck restraints to take care of, getting a drink. I hope that's cold water. Is that cold water you had? Okay, good. It's cold water.
No, it's fucking hot chocolate.
On a warm night.
What do you think it is?
Your Garden State Classic champion, Derek Hopkinson. I bet you went just the way you planned it, didn't it?
To be dead honest, when we came out of the pit stop, I thought we were going to be too tight. And we started off too tight, and everything just seemed to line up. There's so many people to thank. I'm at a loss for words. This is our first extra distance race win. We've been trying for, this is the 11th year of modifieds. There's so many people to thank. First of all, I got to thank Frank Boardwick, Carl Mertens, and everybody at Mertens Jewelers, John McGill, MEG Wheels, Bob Pomeroy, Pomeroy's Automotive, Mike and Margaret Pavaro at Body Motion, Everett Team and ERS Fleet Repair, Timmy and Brian O'Shea and our whole family with O'Shea's Auto Repair, Bobby Boardwick at B&B Paving, all of my family, my grandparents, my parents, my sister, my girlfriend, our best friend, the kid Kyle that spotted me. You know, I said it when we won last year. That kid undervalues himself on the spotter stand. I wouldn't want to race with anybody else but he left out. I can't thank the crowd for coming out, the Krause family for putting this on every year. We all know that any moment could be the last, and Emily, Diane, Andrew, everybody with that whole team, all of the track crew, everybody's here busting their butt week in, week out to make sure we have a place to race, and I'm just thankful that we're here to get to do it.
Hey, you did a great job tonight. You mentioned your grandparents. Tell me about who your grandfather is.
My grandfather is George Clayton. He was the 1967 novice stock champion. You see on the front of the hood, NMP Racing. That's for my dad and my pop. They were the ones that got me into it. They've stuck through it for 25 years now.
Mom and dad put a lot of work into it too, though,
but. Yeah. If everybody in the grandstands knew what we've been through this year, you guys would probably all shed a tear. Most of the people on the pits know what's going on. I was just happy to be able to get here and run one race this year, let alone win the Garden State Classic.
You know, you mentioned me too, your sister, big supporter.
Yes, there has been times where I have texted her while I'm at work and she's home from work or whatever during the week and asked her questions about what's going on with the car and this, that, and she will actually go out in the garage and look at it, research things. Between her, the kid Kyle, the two of them watch more YouTube videos about modified racing than I do, and I watch them every day.
Hey, great job. Great win. My friend, the Garden State Classic champion, Derek Hopkinson. Gave him a little bit of extra time, but first big win. He's emotional. He did a great job. He got everything out. And, Derek Hopkinson, your modified Garden State Classic 125 champion. Give him something to smile about for those photos. Give him a hand.
Yay.
Well, it looks like